stop here looking at me. I was fucking cute, mama. Hey, yo, all the bitches, be careful whoever you call ugly right now, because I'm handsome now.
You can remove all those 99% prettiness off the makeup.
You wear makeup?
What the fuck are you talking about?
That bitch just cut us. That bitch is stupid.
This fucking bitch.
Oh.
The fuck you thought?
He's in the middle of the road.
Cállate la verga. Qué gordo.
Cállate la verga. Cállate la verga. Y tú no estás manejando.
Cállame la verga.
She just fucking cut you.
Stop. 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 Ay, you piece of shit. Million later.
In June, it was an accident, and then 3 months later, that fucking stupid bitch left me.
Fuck that bitch.
Now, today he fell down financially.
And the third, I got the flu, and it started reacting with all kinds of seizures.
And your ankle.
And then after that, the ankle, and then my mom tries to help me out, and then fucking crashes my car.
Talk about bad luck.
It's around this time of year, folks.
Dude, it's every year.
No, it's something new, like every 3 months.
Dude, you're like, person?
Oh.
Nigga.
I didn't know. Okay, I'm gonna have to go higher.
See, like, the light is
down here. See, I didn't move.
Yeah, you did. You were talking.
Alright, don't talk. Well, you don't talk, nigga.
You don't talk. We talk.
we get to talk. What the fuck?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll try the fucking taper thing.
I'll get him a taper fit, yeah.
Look how happy we are. Well, you're gonna like it.
It's gonna look so stupid.
You need to stop getting those shitty cost cutter white boy haircuts.
Hey, puppy.
You look like the great Khali.
My son.
Damn. That's how you know you're an alcoholic, when you can do shit like that.
I'll suck your dick right now.
I
know, I know.
I'll fucking piss on you,
güey. Chinga algún papazote, güey. Te quiero llevar a la cama y cocharte, papi.
I'm una mamada,
culero. Did you ever let a girl put a finger in your ass? Like, straight up, be honest.
No, güey. Fuck.
What if it was like your wife of 30 years? She's like, let me put it in your ass. Just a finger.
I'll fucking beat her ass.
Better fuck him up though.
Puppy, let's record an area. Puppy like this? I'm a bad boy. You know, bad boy always hit the bitch and quit.
What the fuck?
That's the only reason I want to be bad boy. I hit the bitch and I quit it. And I say, I'm sorry, I don't know.
You just like hurting girls' feelings?
Yes. Because I'm a playboy. With this cutie face. I know, but I understand, bro, like, you know, who those people born with ugly faces?
Like who?
You. You lying, you only called me 5 times.
I called you 5 times, bro. I was out in the rain, and you wouldn't open the door, so I just knocked. And then your mom started saying some shit I didn't understand.
Today's Ramadan's over, how do you feel?
Same, because I didn't fast.
Would you rather have gay son or a hoe-ass daughter?
Both.
No, you have to have one, though.
Hoe-ass daughter.
You rather have a hoe-ass daughter?
She's just like me.
You rather have a hoe-ass daughter?
Yeah, she's just like me.
Look, that's a tough choice. Because if you get a hoe-ass daughter, she's going to be sucking dick. But if you get a gay-ass son, you're going to be sucking dick.